Alright folks, for this video we're going to be showing off some gameplay footage of Valkyrie Elysium, another entry in the Valkyrie series from Square Enix for the PS5. The game is also available on the PS4 and PC via Steam. And if you're interested in my review of the game, I'll have a link down in the description down below, or you can click on the card that will appear up on this video, assuming you're watching this on YouTube. And for parents out there, it's worth pointing out that this game is rated T for teens for ages 13 and up by the ESRB rating system. So why don't we get started then?
An easy fun.
This is as far as I can go.
I will not stop until the world is saved. Purification is at hand. Ha! an easy fight.
This is as far as I go.
A fearsome foe. You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. This is your demand. What fools you are! Defying the gods! Your soul shall not be wasted. I will not stop until the world is saved. This should be easy enough. Continue to cleanse the world. Thank you. are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. You have been claimed.
Quite a challenge, sending you off to find some gifts that you've never even seen before. Where do we even begin?
The four gifts contain an enormous amount of power. While on Midgard, it is likely that their power will have an effect on the surrounding area.
So I guess we should look for places where something odd is happening. Or perhaps has happened.
Yes. And we shall continue to purify any souls we find on the way.
Allow me to take a look.
Cypher, answer my summons! Whew.
Let's put them on ice.
Back. To Oblivion! Let us continue to cleanse the world. Be the first to strike.
Thank you.
Did you think you were safe? I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know. I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Loyal Cypher, heed my call.
Whittle them down, little by little.
This should be easy enough.
Is something the matter?
It is her.
So we meet again.
You.
Is she another Valkyrie?
Oh, you have another Enheria. You have done well to find them with Midgard in such disarray. You're certainly livelier than the last time we met.
You stand in the way of the Allfather. For that, you must be put to death.
Oh, you poor soul. Well, if you wish to die, I am happy to oblige.
Here ends your miserable existence.
Did you think you were safe? Strike worth its weight in You've improved.
Perhaps you have been deluded by some fallen god's trickery. I will grant you a swift death. You deserve that much, at least.
Oh, my.
I do not see the humor in this.
Deluded. Me. That's rich coming from one of Odin's puppets.
Have you forgotten why we were created? The Valkyries exist only to serve Odin.
Do you have any idea what it is that you are saying?
Of course. Unlike you, I do not make a habit of uttering nonsense.
I see. So you still don't.
Why are you stopping?
I just realized that this fight is a waste of time.
What?
There is mercy enough left in me to spare another of Odin's victims.
I let her get away again.
I get the feeling she might know something that we don't.
I would not give too much thought to what she told you.
Do you think there's a chance she was working under Odin's orders? A different mission or something?
Even if that were the case, I see no reason why she should consider us enemies.
She just lost interest in fighting us all of a sudden. I wonder what that was about.
I cannot make sense of it.
Should we chase after her? It's probably not too late.
No. Our mission is to find the four gifts. That must take priority above all else. What did she mean? Another of Odin's victims. an easy fight. Futile attempt. This should be easy enough.
If you'll allow me.
Now.
fitting into place.
Let us continue to cleanse the world. Nothing less. This should be easy enough. you are, defying the gods. To my side, my noble Inherior.
That was just the thing to turn us back.
Tunes up.
this is as far as I go.
Is your salvation.
Did you think you were safe? This is as far as I go.
I must think of our next move.
Let's go.
holy lord decree your obliteration. Underestimate me.
Egon, do you know precisely when the world began falling apart?
I don't.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Off the ones in the distance.
An easy fight. Blade, billow, and swirl.
Impressive feat indeed. I'll be standing by.
You will be killed. Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Alright folks, this includes some gameplay footage of me playing Valkyrie Elysium for the PS5. Tell me what you guys think. Did you like what you see? Did you not like what you see? Do you like this approach for the Valkyrie series? It's sort of like an action RPG and all. As always, sound off in the comment section below. Let me know what you think. And if you do like this video, I hope you hit the like button. I would appreciate it. And I hope you do subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you do, make sure you hit the bell icon for notifications of any new videos I put up. Also, feel free to share this video if you want to, and feel free to donate to my channel if you like. You can do it through PayPal me, Patreon, or Steam Labs though. Links will be in the description of this video, assuming you watch this on YouTube. And I'll see you again next time when I do another video. Hopefully that'll be soon. Until then, from Southern California, wish you all a good day then. Bye!